myself. Take me right back to the start. Hi guys, welcome to Andrew the Tactical. So, there's 8 people, right? 9 people maybe. Yeah, so the auction, under auction, the survival world. There's a staff board here. So we're gonna end Alex. Then these are the staff managers. Staff, this is the staff manager. This. If you click on this, it will teleport you to an office. You can get number and you get this daily. So it will give you a block built to clear your area. So you just like this, you place it down. And yeah. And then you can break it. And you get the block back. And yeah, so this is a little bit, you know, which typically is not allowed on the server. And yes, I'm using it for the Java Bedrock server, so join if you want. There's generators. So there's fish, there's rabbit, there's jibu, deer, moose. Oh, I forget this one. Maybe it's hope. So forget this one. It's after 100%. What is that? Click the link and see what it is. It's Polybear, so Polybear is the next one. After that, after Maple Soup, just before Maple Soup. And yeah. There's a Coliseum, there's also vote, you can vote, there's economy, which is covers at 48 million. I'm only at, I don't know how much we're gonna get, but yeah, 136,000. So the boat, this PvP arena, there's a cloth as well. And there's on base every 3 hours, I think. I don't know why it's 3 hours, but yes. And so soon it's gonna be updated to a new host as well. This is Alexander for Technoblade, he passed away. If you don't know that, there's upgrades, so vote, cloth kicks, rookies, tags, and epic. And you can get gems from voting and you can open these keys. There's login rewards, so every day, month, and year, a week, monthly. Yeah, I hope you did enjoy this video. It's a small video, it's a 4-minute video, but don't forget to join, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you.